floor, man.
Our wee boat's a fine wee boat. It has all the stuff to keep it afloat. It scoots up the water like a bionic otter. Our wee boat's a fine wee boat. Matt and Paul at the helm are number one. Matt steers the boat, Paul steers his drone. Whizzing up and droning, doing and zooming in and out, and loading all the movies in his wee iPhone. Our wee boat's a fine wee boat. It has all the stuff to keep it afloat. It scoots up the water like a bionic otter. Our wee boat's a fine wee boat. There's Rick at the tiller of boat number two. He got lumbered with us and the crew. We're good at the drinking and the eating and the singing. When it comes to sailing, we haven't got a clue. Oh, our wee boat's a fine wee boat. It has all the stuff to keep it afloat. It scoots up the water like a bionic otter. Our wee boat's a fine wee boat. There's Lynn on the bow and Patrice draws a bead. Flinging up the ropes, just aim for his head. Jumping off and leaping on and rip it off the peg. And making tea and bagels up and cheese with brewing bread. Our wee boat's a fine wee boat. It has all the stuff to keep it afloat. It scoots up the water like a bionic otter. Our wee boat's a fine wee boat. Mate, the Jeff and Mary, I'm the motorhome run. Driving on the other side is no as much fun as barring and guitaring and hula song singing, while Corey keeps the beat on her tippy-tappy drum. Our wee boat's a fine wee boat. It's got all the stuff to keep it afloat. It boots up the water like a bionic otter. Our wee boat's a fine wee boat. There's Tim pouring whiskey and me keeping watch. Keely making salad, eating salad, walking about with salad, buying salad. Oh, she likes it a lot. Drinking, pouring, taking people home. A talking service with the kazoo song. Our wee boat's a fine wee boat. It's got all the stuff to keep it afloat. It scoots up the water like a bionic otter. Our wee boat's a fine wee boat. Oh, our wee boat's a fine wee boat. It's got all the stuff to keep it afloat. It scoots up the water like a bionic otter. Our wee boat's a fine wee boat. Our wee boat's a fine wee boat. Dark Loch Ness, you brood and wait as we sail through the open paths. Fort Augustus in quiet repose, its waters calm as smooth as glass. Lashing wind and driving rain, gusts spring up roaring wet and blow. Serpents trails and swirling deep, paint pictures of what may lie below. Loch Ness, Loch Ness, you're beautiful, so long and dark and deep. We bless the days we sailed on you, your secret still you keep. Your secret still you keep. Rays of sun break through dark clouds, warming friends all damp and cold. Trench and melts, relief unfolds, the hope and promise our future holds. Loch Ness, you're beautiful, so long and dark and deep. We bless the days we sailed on you, your secret still you keep. Oh, your secret still you keep. Loch Ness, you're beautiful, so long and dark and deep. We bless the days we sailed on you, your secrets still you keep. Oh, your secrets still you keep. Inverness locks are quiet and calm. The jammy piece is a welcome feast. Whiskey, dance and spicy meals. Successful passage past the beast. Loch Ness, you're beautiful. So long and dark and deep. We bless the days we sailed on you. Your secrets still you keep. Loch Ness, you're beautiful, so long and dark and deep. We bless the days we sailed on you. Your secrets still you keep. Oh, your secrets still you keep. Yes, your secrets still you keep. We took a sail up the big canal. Hawaiian friends and some of their pals. We broke some rules that we weren't told by the grumpy old man. Oh, the grumpy old man. One threw us down a nice new road, so shiny blue and crisply dry. We threw his robe into the murky log. Said the grumpy old man, oh, the grumpy old man. We sailed right through an open bridge, waving to the bridge command, who radioed on to a surface friend, a very grumpy old man. A grumpy old man. Our friend drove down to the harbor docks, where the gaffer swiftly set upon his car. Did you no see the feckin' sight? Asked the grumpy old man. Ah, the grumpy old man. Kazuso. Folks, beware when you're on your boat and you hear a grunt from a frowning character. He means to elaborate upon the rules, but he's a grumpy old man. He's a grumpy old man. He's a grumpy old man. He's a grumpy old man.